Good evening, welcome to Oppikoppi. You're logged on to mktv.co.za. We are live from BewilderBeast and it is kicking ass. Look at these legends we've got on stage. If you've just logged on, you have missed what could quite possibly have been the show of the festival. The amazing Shadowclub.
Hello.
How are you guys doing, man?
Thanks for having us.
We're tired. We can hardly breathe in this dust, man.
Yeah, you guys have just come off stage, and you don't even look sweaty.
Yeah, the temperature's kind of dropped, I guess.
It's allowed you to gather yourselves a lot easier. Now, tell me, you guys, we mentioned as we were walking up onto stage, you guys are bona fide rock stars. Don't disagree. It's my show, so what I say goes. So you guys are rock stars. Have you started implementing demands? Like on my show, for instance, on Tuesdays, I have all my staff speak in Hispanic accents and call me El Capitano.
I'll tell you right now that our hospitality rider is probably the worst in the world.
Yeah?
There's like nothing on there. There's like liquid fruits and two hunters dry. That's our hospitality rider.
I want you now. Demand that. It now. You're on TV. No one can turn you down.
I'd actually like that honey nougat with cashew nuts and Valpre sparkling water, because that really helps. That's what
really?
I did before show.
What about like a monkey's brain in a bowl of soup?
You know, for you guys, we can try. Yeah. It might not be a monkey's brain. It might be one of my interns.
Well, we don't have like a pretty...
We'd
we
like
don't
the international to do our backline, like our sound and like our wiring.
Now you're pushing the boat out.
I think the Diplo last year, a friend of ours saw his hospitality rider, and on it, it said that he wanted to be fetched from the airport in like a vintage American muscle car with like Tom Waits playing on the stereo.
That is amazing. Because that's where you got to do it.
Or equally alternative. What the hell is alternative to that?
Yeah. Well,
a Toyota Sprinter.
Yeah. That's what you got to do.
With YFM on the radio. It's exactly the same thing.
The thing is, as musicians, you guys are now at that level of international. You should be demanding like you're international. You should be asking for only yellow M&Ms on a Wednesday.
Louis, we get to gigs and Louis's like, dude, did you update the hospitality rider when he sees the liquid fruit in the fridge? I'm not even joking. I'm like, no.
But where does the liquid fruit come from?
I don't even know where
that
comes from.
Welcome to the band. You're our new manager.
Oh, yes. Best gig in the world. I'm out of here. I'm just joking.
No, we definitely need to fix that up.
Yes.
Oppikoppi!
Did you guys watch the show? They say fuck yeah. I can't say that, but you can.
I think you said fuck yeah.
Now, talk to me about... Oh, because we're talking about hospitality riders and all this sort of jazz. Your tent situation. Do you put it up yourselves?
No, we didn't.
We paid someone.
Okay, that's a high five. Give me a high five.
We need to give a shout out to these people. I don't know what they're called.
They're called the Gypsy Outpost.
The Gypsy Outpost. You pay them $500. They put up your tent. They put up a tent for you with two stretchers, two sleeping bags, two pillows for the whole weekend.
That's
amazing.
Now, if
that is not amazing, I don't know.
That is great.
That is pretty amazing.
Because
it's $500.
Because whenever I do this sort of thing, and because I'm so famous, I do it often. Whenever I go anywhere, I demand at least 24 pillows in my room. But you need a big tent to get 24 pillows in. So it becomes a vicious circle.
I demand 24 girls.
24 girls, each with two pillows.
You need a big tent for that.
There we go.
Yeah, what's going on those pillows?
We've got some strangers walking around. Talk to me, who are you yet to see? Who's
ourselves, actually.
Yeah, man, we saw the Black Hat Bones last night. They were great. Fantastic. Yeah,
I've had them on my show. They're amazing. They're really, really good.
Good friends of theirs, big fans.
So yeah, they're unbelievably loud. Yeah. Unbelievable. You guys probably, for your own show, if you're yet to see yourselves, you were probably in the worst seat. Because there was no chance you were...
Behind, so I kind of was looking back every few minutes. Oh, you watching the gig.
Every time you saw a cameraman on you, you were like...
I was like, hell yeah, I usually see his ass. Now I got to see his face.
I think the Chris Combes show was quite a legendary, you know.
That was cool.
Yeah.
That was very, very cool.
Yeah, he's one of the legends of Oppikoppi.
One of the reasons Oppikoppi is still here today. He helped create it. I mean, the man is a monster.
Yeah.
So, Chris Combes, yourselves, Black Cat Bones. Have you managed to catch any other guys?
Yeah, I saw Gangs of Ballet.
Oh, they're really good too, right?
Yeah, they're really good.
They were very, very cool.
I wanted to see Matthew Mole, but I missed it.
Oh, and you saw him over here?
I missed it, but I would have liked to have seen him.
He was great. He was really
keen to see Drop the Lime. I've heard a lot about his.
What is that?
I think he's a DJ.
I don't know. I'm not. I can tell you, Matthew Mole was really good.
From overseas. He's from the overseas.
Oh, he's from the overseas. Well, Matthew Mole was great. Although now he's doing like remixes of Will I Am tunes and stuff.
Matthew Mole.
Yes. He really was. I had him on Yacht. Quizzed him about it.
We'll find him. We'll find him and wring his neck.
Rock the party.
People have been spreading rumors about Matthew Mole. Never go gambling with him. Everyone's telling me.
Yeah, he's got that nice little angel face. Don't. You know, it's very deceptive.
And people fall for it.
Yeah.
People fall for it.
He's actually a nutter.
You should ask him what his rider is.
I should have, because he's become a bit of a diva. I was waiting up here for him on the show, and he was mulling about all la-di-da, willy-nilly. Yeah, pulling out. Look at me, I'm all fancy. Then he shaved his moustache off just to prove a point. He really does that. Then he puts his sweater on, and he's like, it turns into Matthew Mole, the superstar. It was really uncalled for.
Matthew Mole, we love Matthew Mole.
We do.
A fucking legend.
We do. I was discussing with Short Straw earlier today how some blogger took the piss out of Matthew Mole.
Yeah, Mahala.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers.
Yeah, exactly.
They've done that to us as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Because if you've ever met Matthew Mole, no one can hate that guy.
Yeah.
He's just too cool a dude.
Totally. I agree. I must agree with that.
He's a great muso. He's a great guy.
He is talented, like, beyond belief, man.
He really is. He really is. Yeah. Now, tell me, how long are you guys here for?
I think till tomorrow. I may stay to see the Deftones. I don't know. We'll see how the night goes.
Yeah, you've got to stick around. They're going to be amazing.
I've actually got a side project playing tomorrow. Yeah. So I'm going to be playing at 4 o'clock in place of the Tenors, actually. They're cancelled.
Good lord.
And so my band called COAX is playing tomorrow at 4, which is going to be rad.
He's speechless, bro. Doesn't know what to say.
What the hell's going on here? This is ridiculous. Although it's getting... Yo, what other bands are you guys involved in?
He's not joking. I actually played a gig last night on the Skellum stage, like an electro band.
You're kidding?
Death by Misadventure.
Called Death by Misadventure.
Oh, yes. They're actually very cool.
Sweet. Thank you. What,
do you guys get bored of this?
No.
The whole Shadowclub being famous thing.
I think we just like
every now and again, you just want to go under the radar.
Yeah. A stimulation from other areas.
Oh, yeah?
Besides, you know.
We like to keep busy, I guess.
Is that all you guys are doing? You guys are full-time rock and roll.
Yeah.
That's amazing. That's very
musicians.
Cool. Musicians. We'll call you artists. It's easier to pay an artist, because then you fall into that artsy category. As soon as you say you're a muso, it doesn't work. Try getting a home loan on a muso.
He got one. No, but you bought a house. How did that happen?
Wow, that's amazing. Good job.
Louis is the only one of us who actually has bought a house.
I still live in a cottage.
Big up, man. Nice.
And I don't have a side project.
You've got a house and you don't even have a side project. That's amazing. I wouldn't do anything else. If I was in Shadow Club and I got a house of that, I'd fucking shit, take the shit in.
Really?
What the hell? I'm in a world famous band. I kick ass.
I'm
you guys
were
great tonight. I've
Thank
mentioned
that. Thank
you
very much. Thanks for having us.
What is someone sound checking? You guys had this audience in the palm of your hand, man. You guys have been...
Cheers.
Kicking ass. Where to next for you guys?
We're going into studio in 2 weeks.
Really?
We've locked down a date finally. I know it's kind of been postponed and postponed, but it's happening in 2 weeks, and we're going to record our second album.
That is really, really exciting.
We're also going to Windhoek at the end of the month, the first time in Namibia, which is going to be quite interesting.
Excellent, excellent. So, because you guys are all over the place, you cannot go into a record store without seeing your records. You can't click on iTunes and. What?
Shh, man.
Just keep quiet.
House, man.
Right. We've got to wrap it up on MKtv. You guys know MK's still alive, right?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I want Shadow Club to say MK's still alive.
MK is alive and kicking, yo.
MKtv.co.za.
There we go. You heard it from the coolest band here, the fantastic Shadow Club, and they're very loud supporters.
Wow.
Loving it. Log on to mktv.co.za live from Oppikoppi with the coolest bands in town. Stick around, Bitterende up next, and we'll see you all at the bar. Have a good one.
Thank you, John Lennon.
Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Kay Oliver, and you're watching MKTV. You've obviously made some pretty decent decisions so far in your life, like clicking on these videos in the first place. Remember to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, at MKTV_, and like the video. You do already. You kind of love it. If there was a button for love, you'd be pushing it multiple times. So all of these links along the side here, they're all interactive. And if you didn't know that yet, you probably don't spend enough time on the internet. Too much time working. Subscribe to our channel. Check out our websites and click here, roughly here, for more. We'll see you at the bar.